Naruto Shippuden Gekitou Ninja Taisen EX3. You might be thinking, oh, Naruto game, this has big pile of crap written all over it. Well, let's find out. Believe it!
Here is the main menu with many options. Here is the first option, Hurricane Clash mode. Second is the game modes. Third is training modes. Next we have the omake, which are extras or unlockables. And finally we have options. So let's dive right into Hurricane Clash mode right now. You get a nice little cutscene explaining basically the backdrop of the story. Kakashi is injured and Konoha Ninja are out finding Akatsuki. It's a bunch of convoluted BS that doesn't even matter anyway.
If I wanted to watch filler, I'd watch the whole second half of Naruto for Christ's sake. At least I could see fighting ramen battles. Oh god, that was terrible.
The control is really stiff. And you don't start to pick up speed to run, you just start running. And every time you are running, you do jumping attacks. But it gets even crazier from there. In order to do certain attacks, you have to wait 2 seconds while running or else you'll just do a standing attack. It seems they just keep sending waves upon waves of enemies at you. This results in the game dropping in frame rate quite frequently. Now let's pull up the map. On the map, there is a red dot. All you need to do is get to the red dot on the map. So what's the point of the map being so big? Why the hell would I take the time to explore the whole damn map? Plus, on top of it, there is a time limit. Look at this AI. It's retarded! They're just standing in front of me with their thumbs up their ass. This is unbelievable in a beat-em-up to have enemies just sit there. Imagine if you were playing Streets of Rage and the enemies didn't attack you. Okay, I'm just sick of this. I'm just gonna get to the end of this level right now. Well, what do you know? Another crappy level. I just can't take this anymore.
You know, I'd rather play Rush Roulette with the full chamber than play this crappy mode anymore. And I'm not gonna make you go through the same torture that I went through. In the video description, I'm gonna include a save file so you just download my save and not play through this crappy mode.
Okay, so let's get to the actual fighting part of this game. As you can see, there are a ton of characters to choose from. The new characters are Hidan and Kakuzu, Baki and Kurenai, and Yugao. As you can see, there are a ton of different combo strings you can do for every character. Believe me, you're not going to get bored of figuring out what kind of combos you can do. Here is a very basic combo. Now here is that same basic combo with the Y-cancel property. What Y-canceling is that whenever you launch your opponent into the air, you press the Y button and you will return to a neutral state. This means you can juggle your opponent very easily. You have different melee attacks. Back and B, down and B, up and B, and forward and B. The same applies to chakra attacks as well. Back and A, down and A, up and A, and finally forward and A. You have a throw button, which is Y. You can also throw in the air. Plus there is the ever difficult throw to special combo I like. Every character usually has two special moves performed with the X button. Here is a normal X button special. Here is one with down X. What makes this game unique is the fact that it has a four player option. You can either do 2-on-2, or battle royal, 3-on-1, whatever you see fit. Things can get very chaotic in a battle royal. For example, look how this round is finished.
Now what you all came to see, montage. Believe it!
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Your best to win them all, and one day time will tell. When you're the one left standing there, you reach the final bell. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
In the end, it's not a bad game. I highly recommend you pick this one up, especially if you have people to play with. Well, this is the import nerd saying, sayonara. Chocolate Disco, Chocolate Disco, Chocolate Disco.